Okay, hello everybody, anybody who's... Okay, first look at FIFA 16 Virtual Pro, my pro Diego Bangadonga. I'll just text a few mates to let them know I'm broadcasting live. So, 1,500 players already, so let's get in there. Oh, can't wait. Excuse me. I must admit, I'm not too keen on this colour scheme. It's a bit garish and you can't really see what's going on, can you? Lots of people with the microphones on. Can anybody hear me? Bit crap that it still lost to 5 versus 5, but we'll see how it goes anyway. Come on, let's have 5v5. Come on, get in, somebody. Just listen to the soundtrack as well, which has been pretty good usually. Here we go, I'm captain for the first game. No, they've gone for the 4-3-3 attacking formation as the default formation. It's my little guy, Diego. If anybody asks, it's named after Maradona, obviously. Oh, I've not set my camera angles.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith.
Streaming 33. Okay, that's good.
So here we go.
Looks good.
Line up for the home side.
I like the
gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean it can.
You can see the character names a lot more easily.
4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team, but if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
That's me, by the way, with the star.
Up went the flag.
Above my head there, Diego. Oh, come on, what's that? Get to see how people play as a pro here.
Brilliant technique. Good in the part. Tackle.
Well done, let's give me a pass.
Ward. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
First touch of the ball. Nice switch of the play. Try to make some call. It's too early to probably to say what the game's like, but it's my first play at FIFA 16.
And it's got away from him. Wolf.
It certainly feels a little bit better than a bit more like football.
Kane. Well, he's caught offside. Trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
It's a bit slower than the last game, thank God. Which was way too arcadey.
Here's right.
Pick that up.
Now the shot! That was close, but a fraction too high.
Well, I've touched the ball once, I think. Won a header, that's good.
So we'll restart with a throw in. It's right. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
with the cross. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Get it over here, man. Come on. That's what people do. Call for the header. The virtual pro. When they stood next to a defender, like idiots. I mean, it's okay if you're like 6'2".
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. And here's the cross.
Little tip, if you want to win headers, press the X button.
Possession given away once more. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is.
Well, my first foul, that's good. On my way to my objectives. This is my favourite game mode, the Virtual Pro. I'm not actually used to talking. Other than swearing when I'm playing FIFA, to be honest with you.
Able to make a good interception. For right.
Ball up.
And he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Oh, whistle's
gone. Free kick, come on.
Free kick.
Good call up, mate.
It's war.
A good call from me.
Alan.
I'm all over the place in this game, and I've not hardly been involved. Thought I'd won a header there, but no. Should have took my own advice and gone with the X.
Keeper's had to make a save. The shot was a decent enough one, but too straight.
Well done, Alpha.
Kane.
And only plays the central defensive midfielder.
Passing play there. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
That's my bag normally. Tackle lad.
Change his feet. Control. Shots on here. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up. Kane. And here's the
not
shot.
As fast as I'm in the FIFA 15, I've noticed.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Hardly touched the ball yet, have I? I think once. Here we go. Come on, get it, win it. Oh, come on, for God's sake. Apologies to any Christians listening. Are others who take it blasphemously.
The ball for a goal kick.
It's God with a small g. Feels good though, must admit, playing it. Feels a bit more like football. Dude, I've nearly run out of energy already. Oh man, that was a great ball. I possibly denied me my first assist there.
That's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes.
God, the energy's not very good at all, is it?
Goalkeeper hangs on.
That's better football, yes. A bad call there, really. I'd changed my direction when I called after I'd called for the ball. Just put me down on the other side. Right forward. Yep. Okay. It's a lot slower compared to FIFA 15 in terms of game, but that's not a bad thing. You know, it's how tiring was it watching someone just dribble and dribble and dribble past the AI. Come on. get these few games on. See if we can get 10 games in tonight. Boost my my stats.
Running again for the second half.
Before we get started in the Pro Clubs game.
That'll be a free kick. So the free kick's taken here very quickly indeed. Banana.
Good ball, Mike. Yes.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Pass it out, pal.
Ward.
Good ball. Look at that. Could this be a first assist?
Can he do it? Great stop.
Oh, good deal. Creating my first chance anyway. What you'll find if you play Virtual Pro is that you're better playing with a group of midfielders as opposed to strikers. If you play with a group of strikers, I can tell you now, as soon as they get the ball, all they're going to do is dribble and try and score.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And
the commentary sounds very similar to the last year's. If you don't buy a ticket. That's it.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Pass it back. Give me a chance for the goal. Come on, man. You can really get. See, he's a forward. Trying to shoot from ridiculous angles. Play with midfielders. Midfielders. We'll look for the pass.
It's war.
And there's Mike down and picking up the pieces.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Kane. I've almost run out of energy.
Banana.
Look at that, better football.
Ward. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on.
Got a chance of a corner here.
As it turned out. And that'll be a corner.
Oh, it's not me taking it, so. Oh, nearly got it though. Whoa, look at that. Whoa, that was fantastic. Didn't even have to, normally have to press the left trigger to get some sort of shot like that. Unlucky son.
Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Did well stuck. The ref blows for the free kick. To Allen.
But yeah, I must admit, I'm enjoying this so far. I like it. Like the feel of the game. It does feel like football rather than just running around like knobheads. That's another clue. Good tip if you're ever in control. If you're the captain on Virtual Pro.
Very straightforward save.
Yeah, didn't quite get the timing in that header. It was a weak effort.
Then.
Wolf.
That's better ball than looking.
Tackled well.
Offside.
It's a chance.
Yeah, if you're the captain, then you control the tactics. That includes controlling the AI defence. As in, if you press the right RB button. You press the RB button, if you can see the icon there above my player's head, that allows the defence to pressure. People don't realise that playing pro clubs, the number of people who do. So it works exactly the same in pro clubs as it does in regular.
Now Bell. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
Come on, pal, give it.
Poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm and they've still got the ball. Despite the challenge on them. Tried his
last shot.
Long way out. And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it.
I think these two guys have probably run out of energy as well by the looks of it. First bad pass. Good ball though. Ooh. So I always use X for defensive headers if I'm not in control of that player. So at the kickoff here, well, he does, he's not gone on the kickoff.
We're into 9 minutes now. Kane.
Should have passed it to me then, pal. I was free.
Headed down to a teammate.
So there, I'll use the X button to try and get the defender to win the ball, because they commit for it more aggressively.
Wolf.
Oh, too unlucky, Mike. Too soon, that. This is what the early editions of Virtual Pro used like, as everybody's 70 rated. And nobody's got any extra pace to really go past anybody. Oh, almost a great ball again. It's like Platini, this guy.
Banana. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. No scraps for the attackers to feed on.
Almost again. Should have perhaps taken a shot there myself. Got a bit greedy. So you can see the asterisk is usually you calling out to say clear it.
Well, he's pulled up there. That could
Oof.
Be.
I can say that was a goal, that would have been a bit annoying. Excuse me. So again, try and use the... Okay, well, that's... It's alright. First game. Passing wasn't particularly great. Out of position 3 times. Picked up a foul. Did win a couple of headers, I'm sure. Well, one, at least one. Player ratings 5.6, so that's pretty poor. Didn't win any tackles, as a matter of fact. 50% of his passes. Okay, I might change to a defensive midfielder, I think, for playing the normal game, I think. So beating players, oh yeah, beat the players off the dribble, of course, yeah. So a long way to go with headers. I usually try and get me defensive achievements first, ahead of me attacking ones, just because I'd rather get them out the way as a chore. You know, get your defensive ones done. I've not done any of those though there, have I? Three balls, short passes. Going to be a chores really tonight, isn't it, getting through these. Applying a 50 physical accomplishments to get. Okay, that'd be good. I tell you what, let's just check, see what the interceptions is, because interceptions is key for me. If you have a high interception rating, they change it to tactical awareness. It usually means that you'll see more of the ball if you're playing central midfield, as in the ball will come more likely to come to you. I don't know if you can hear me over this music, I'm not sure. But I'm chilling out listening to that, so sorry I won't change that at the moment. Is there any clubs? Join a club. Fans clubs. Okay, someone's already started squads, games. Tempted. I've never started my own club, so I might choose one or join one. See, you just look, you can't see. It look just looks wrong, doesn't it? It's there's not enough contrast between the colours for you to tell who's where, and you know how easy, you know, you're having to look a little bit, aren't you, to see who's ready. I suppose it starts that inane flashing that you used to get when people can't wait for somebody to get into the game. This is the stage where people want to play 1v1 so they can have loads of the ball and that sort of thing, get ahead of the game and think that makes them better. But the key to playing virtual pro is playing with other players, to being a good virtual pro. Anybody can play on their own, but if you play against a good, well-drilled, team, they will tear you apart. And I've played in a number of teams, some of good. I was just playing in a good one in FIFA 15 with a guy called Male from Germany. I'm going to go central midfield, pal. Yeah, and they were a good passing team, good midfielders, but the strikers weren't particularly great. And that was before I just played with another team where their strikers were great, but all they wanted was midfielders just to defend, that's all. They didn't want midfielders to get involved in the game, so I left that. My game's very ticky-tacky sort of pass first, mainly because my elderly digits won't manage the dribbling and the skill
nice
moves.
Nice to have you with us, Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years, and the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Guided on by his head.
Sometimes you can...
They've got the ball still.
Oh, come on, get rid of it.
And the throw, with a bit of urgency about it, keep the attack going.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be as easy to win it. Mind you, I'm still crap, aren't I?
Possession in the midfield area.
Look at... Oh, that's supposed to be this guy just in front of me.
He's given it and got it back again.
Got a good feel about it, though, I must admit. Does feel like football.
Back heel. It didn't work for him.
Got a chance of my first cross.
Banana.
Got a deflection. Ooh!
The keeper makes a save above his head.
That'd have been good. First goal from a deflection.
Corner kick given. Tries to punch it away. Banana.
Come on, pass it back. Oh!
Goal kick.
I don't know what he was doing there with that through ball, cross switch and play, whatever. See, I would normally win the defensive header like that. Well, I won the interception.
Once more.
Did the tackle though? His first tackle, that's another good one.
Shot on.
Oh, good one, lad.
Well, it's a shot to nothing.
Anyone who's got an afro, you know, is a good club player, because they played it for I'm assuming that, because he may never played before, but there you go, caller for the header again. Should really come back inside to me, that pass, shouldn't it? I got my first slide tackle in there as well, should I?
Aguero. Banana. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Aguero.
Shit pass that.
He cuts out the pass.
Missing a couple of touches here from being good. It's there again though with a tackle. Surely that was
a good challenge between the two of them there. Now
oh, well done, goalie.
Banana. To Alan.
That's the driven pass trait there, which is hardly plus pass.
away from the danger, no problem. Good link up. It's a neat pass.
Oh, nearly.
Amiobi. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Go on, lad.
Lost his marker.
Nice
there,
movement. That's the annoying thing about FIFA.
Expect him to save that.
Someone dribbling.
He's seen a pass, cut it out. And
oh, look at that. Lovely pass.
To Allen.
Oh, get it in, pal.
They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Amiobi.
Oh, she passed it back to me there, pal. Okay, having a bit of a better game than the last one, but still not. Feel like I'm strolling around in. Lovely ball. Get it in, lad. Oh, unlucky.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending.
No, what kind of pass is that, pal? Glory Hollywood ball, give over, no way he's got it.
To Allen. Banana. Well, we will count that as a shot.
Excuse me.
It was a very poor one and a long, long way wide from a long, 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 long way out. I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet
so
word.
So, call the experts, so that doesn't seem to be strong.
Right, Army.
Oh. Let's get a long ball in.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Oh, lovely ball, gets him on the way. Oh, I've got 8.3 rating. This match, that's pretty good, isn't it? 7.9.
Ramos. Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it. To get on level terms.
Nice get him out. I don't know if you get man. I don't think you get bonuses for man of the match. You're doing a single player career, but not in a online pro.
But in the way of that, blocked it well. Aguero.
Won another header there. That's good. It's been all else really, hasn't it? Trainer settings. What's that for? So look at the accomplishment, still not beaten any other players off, if you excuse the phrase. Standing tackles, 3, wow. Interceptions, that's good. Let's get those interceptions up. I should really do my defensive midfield like I said I was going to do. I think it's just because I'm going to try and get a few assists to up the vision. And possibly get, you know, get a goal. That's one of the reasons why I usually get... In fact, I've not checked to see if it's added new catalogue stuff ever.
And set your watches, off we go. Trying his luck from a long way out, with the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. And they've got it back, thanks to that slide tackle. Now Bell. Now Bailey. Banana. Oh, in goes the cross. Danger was looming large. They've got themselves. Aguero!
See, striker, first choice. First instinct, shoot.
That will help ease the pressure. Ramos. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
It's going to be a throw here.
Anywhere that, pal.
Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross.
I think I'm going to take it a bit slower here, save myself some energy for later.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Right army.
That's it, bring him down, pal.
They've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Well, that's a good block.
No, good save, goalie. Well done, Joe.
That'll be a corner.
Well, the thing is, people rush off the near post when you're defending a corner, and that is a disaster. Less so in the dropping game, but if you play with a club, I guarantee you, you know, as soon as you move off that post, that ball's going in there. It just, that's just the way it happens.
Gonna cross it. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Yeah, it's me again. Come on, pal.
To Allen.
That's it. Lovely play.
Good passing from this team. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Amiobi. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He's cut it out well. Army.
Good tackle, defender.
Look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
I love people who call for it like that.
Banana.
Nice move, Mike. Oh, he's offside.
He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Oh, it's good that you can see the other players, the other computer players. Icons above the red. That's always good because when you play in the virtual pro,
White.
Human players will always call for the ball.
Got the ball back. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That's a good interception. Now, what is the referee?
And particularly playing midfield, it will allow you to cut off those passes.
Ramos. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Well, they've lost the ball. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. They might open them up now.
Here's your chance, goalie, again. Oh, penalty. Oh, come on, give over.
The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty. And the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought
no
I
second win trait as well yet.
Yeah.
No.
Oh. From the spot.
Oh, I'm getting some sort of interference on the long line.
A bit tired. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. That's going to be
I'm looking money shots.
For this player.
We can't have any complaints.
Here's the chance to get
I
in
say
across.
It, you greedy bastard.
Here's a chance for a cross to come in because the ref shot's on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And that will be a corner.
Excuse me.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team
oh,
in position.
Come on, jump.
Now the shot! Well, he was lurking dangerously.
That's one thing I've not quite got used to on the... I've only just got FIFA 15 a couple months ago. But the heading.
The
process of heading.
8 more minutes of the 90.
Particularly in the... You've got to time it really right.
Right army. White. Aguero.
My average has gone down to 6.8. He's not even going to look to pass.
That incident really epitomising that. Big decision for the referee. He's already booked this player. That's the second yellow. He's got to go.
Sure, Amy Obi.
He knew what was coming.
He's the best. That's who England should put in, isn't it? The old.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Aguero. Banana.
Oh, nearly.
In the nick of time, that could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game.
Done okay though, had a reasonable game, not great.
Now,
6 out of 6 interceptions, well done Mike. And he's completed a match as well. Extra stamina. Passing a lot better that game, 7.1 match rating. It's good, 6 interceptions in one game, look at that. Oh. And I didn't get man of the match. Oh, 7.8, yeah, fair enough. 3 tackles, that's good. Didn't lose the ball in possession once. Didn't complete a cross. 21 of 30 passes, that's better. In fact, to do like that, it does seem to be naturally lend itself towards passing. Proper passing game. Didn't notice if I did any key passes. No, I didn't. So I need to just check to make sure that it's added. There we go, that's why I'm so low down. It's not added any of these on. Wow, that means I'm going to go into the next game and it's going to be bloody ace. Okay, sorry about this, you'll have to bear with me while I go through. Online pro ball skill, what's that extra, just one? In and out, then that should have gone off. Online pro, you'll see the difference if you've not played ever as a pro before. Oh, bicycle kick as well, even though I did it on the last one. That means as well I should get a chance at doing a lot more corners, and that is good because usually you join the game that late that somebody else is, you know, he's way ahead of you when you play the game and you get a bit more intermittent, but maybe we're starting the game for the beginning. Just go down a bit further so I don't have to keep going down. I've rarely played goalkeeper, to be honest with you. I think I played once in the last game. And before that, the only time I would play it was basically so that you could boost your objective so that you could get the giant afro hairstyle, which I choose not just because it looks different, but is in homage to another one of my favourite players, Carlos Valderrama, as well. And I do see you might find a few names that similar player names to Bangadonga. Just the other day someone was playing called Chunga Chunga. I dare say I have acted as an inspiration for those people, and that's all well and good. It's a lot more civilised on the PC version, I expect, compared to your console version. Mainly because you're probably slightly more older audience.
and less professional footballers as well, so that obviously makes it a lot more mature. Wow, I can't wait to see one. I bet me scores only about 8-2, hang on. Sorry about this, this is a boring bit, but... Oh my god, because I've got all these to go to. These are level 15. I wish there was a way that you could just redeem them all. Or more than one at a time. God, I'm getting excited just thinking about how much better it'll be than instead of running around and losing my breath after 5 minutes. Is that it? Level 21. Okay, you can get the different celebrations as well. I mean, I'm not really that asked about these, to be honest with you, but... Kits. Might a match ball bundle, that might be worth a look. Just because I tend to play with a silver, but... silver. A yellow ball, because if you end up playing in the snow, and you can never change it. You can't change it in the game, you can only change it beforehand. And you just end up... I mean, it's particularly with the last game. The last game where the snow was just awful. Excuse me. Just have a look to see if this... It looks like these are all player career, not online career. Manage career focus training. This looks interesting, doesn't it? The career mode, which I think I've probably written off tomorrow with spending that I'm going to be doing most of the day broadcasting. I think I have a play of the game. I tell you what, we'll get that even though I never use it. As soon as yours. I have changed the name Diego Bangadonga occasionally to well, I changed it last year to Yaya Bangadonga because I didn't want anybody thinking, oh, it's Diego after Diego Costa, which of course, why would anybody name the player after such an idiot? You know, of course, when you know you've got Maradona, who at least was a skillful idiot. It doesn't look like there's anything more on the pro stuff, does it? So, let's see if it's increased any of that. I might have to go out of the pro and restart it. And there we go, we've gone up to 82. So that's good. I've got Swerve Pass that I can use. I always go for Diving Header because you get that few mini chances to get a Diving Header that you might as well have it. If you've got it early doors, same with the bicycle kicks. You get one bicycle kick, that's all you need, I think, isn't it? Usually on your objectives. You go into the attributes section here. I'm not that great because I'm only 82, but it will give you the icons, you know, when you pick up your player traits. Speedy, was it dribbler, passer, long shooter, playmaker, etc. That sort of thing. Let's get in. We've already lost 100 players already tonight. Let's check, see what attributes I need to increase. Ooh, did beat some off the dribble. Sure got a sliding tackle in last game. Interception tactical awareness has gone up. In fact, I'll tell you what, let me go central defensive. Midfield. No, I want to get some corners, don't I? I've got some corners. Corners and free kicks here and get some of them early. I usually won't play if there's only two players. The reason being, two players in your position or two players on your side is because if one of them's a goalie on your side, it kills you. Especially if you're outnumbered in outfield. Unless you're playing with, you know, a good player. And if there's only two in your position, it can be that they drop out of games quite quickly, you know, particularly if they're not getting the ball every single minute of the day of the game. People will leave the game for that. I like full games because human players are easier to tackle than computer players, because the computer always knows when you're going to dive in. And it's a lot harder. It seems to be a lot harder. Not quite got the hang of the shooting, have I? What a ground, eh? Looks great, doesn't it? Like that touch, how they've got your clubs,
these two teams, and a challenge
stadium in the
boxes always. I'm Martin Tyler,
the pre-match thing.
Not too much of a challenge, and I think it should be a good game, this.
Look at that, another good ball.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central strikers, trying to do a job.
Get past them, could you,
pal? Interesting to see how they get on.
Well, offside, and something to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
Paul. Successful slide tackle.
That's the driven pass.
First touch was poor. Banana.
And he's got another sliding tackle.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man. Oh, he's through. Oh, in goes the cross.
Oh, what? Give over. It's not looking promising for the goal. It's being any good this edition, is it?
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Oh, come on. Look, what are you doing?
He is carrying a knockout.
What?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
That's better. Look for the pass, pal. Yes, get the cross in, pal.
In the corner there, but that will be a throw. Dennis. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Yes, got to get a goal here, pal. Oh, no, no, no.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Been a bit more meat in that pass, I think it was.
Yeah, yeah, you're right there. That was awful. Shouldn't have called for it, really.
He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Paul.
And another sliding tackle by Mike.
Banana.
Guy's got the right thing doing, playing his right back first of all, get them defensive.
Fine cross.
Objectives completed in. First.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Another thing that if you play as virtual pro and you're the captain and you change your position, you will collect the stats for the position it started in. So if you start in defence and you get defensive stats when you move up to midfield,
attacking power in this situation, very clearly offside,
you will pick them up. So if you start in defence and then get 10 tackles when you move up to midfield, it will count as defensive tackles.
You can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
That's a cross the field to try and switch the play.
It's a good idea, but accuracy was well off, Mike.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Sosa.
That's a good ball, pal.
They love to play on.
Must
the
be.
Goes for the volley. Very good stop here.
Oh.
So the corner.
Got my head on something again.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Paul. Well,
complete 10 short passes.
It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, got a shot off. Whoa, well done, Mike.
Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. Will end the threat at least for the moment.
Another shot.
No, come on, pal. So you rated 61. No one's picking him up on the right there, are they? But it doesn't matter because I'm here. Oh, that's supposed to be the guy on the bottom left here, but
he's taking it away there with a very good tackle. Good position. Well done, lad. Worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Be a throw.
Still above six on the
that will help ease the pressure. Free kick given.
Tell you what happens on free kicks like that.
How about that, Alan? Goes for goal! Didn't hit it cleanly.
Everybody rushes to go short. The defence wins it and then scores a breakaway goal. It's called idiot's football.
Banana. The ref blows for
yeah,
the free
got another foul. That's good. Oh, ankle tape. That's nothing, is it? Greedy mongrel.
Banana.
Ah, oh, God, passes well off here. That's it, fucking shocking. Excuse my language, sorry.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Shots on here.
Good block.
In the way of that, blocked it well.
It's another thing you can do if you press the A button. To call for a pass like that, sometimes the defender will make the tackle. And the defensive header there, I think, did I?
That's half time. Signal by the ref.
I'll come back to that. Let's see what the slide tackles. Okay, standing tackles isn't particularly great. Interceptions are getting better. Three balls. That should be good, acceleration and balance. Headers one, that should be good. Also, physical's the main ones, really. You want to get your physical ones as soon as you can. Because because the physical ones you can make up for your lack of technique. Oh, that's what our trainer is. Okay, let's see what it's like. For those of you that haven't played, it just tells you basically which key, you know, it advises you what buttons to press.
The second half is off and underway.
Oh, there's going for me with the slide tackle there.
In quickly. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. He's going to cross it.
Well done, lad.
Proper clearance.
Good defensive header, that.
Away from the danger zone. That's a corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. Souza. Well, this attack.
Oh, the stupid pass went to pass that before he got it. Bullied off the ball there.
Dennis. Well, he's got support here. Good opportunity. And here's the shot. They score.
And he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Restarting at 2-0.
Come on, pal.
Souza. Easy decision, free kick.
Again.
That's a corner.
Greedy again.
That's a good try it.
Oh no!
Corner kick.
Well, I think they practiced that one, and the opposition will be ready for it next time.
Oh, that was probably the best chance of a goal, being that way out the net.
Dennis. Able to make a good interception. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Banana.
Try and get it in the cross, pal. Come on. Just wasted half the energy by getting up there for that.
Keep the pressure on. Possession given away once more.
That wasn't the best position, that really, was it?
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Heads it, no. And what a goal!
Scored one similar to this myself.
Not in this game, am I?
Header to the keeper's right.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Come on. This is someone who's just left the game open.
Banana. ease the pressure. Strong, fair challenge.
If those of you are wondering, I will switch to where the ball is and the other one, depending on who's got the ball.
It wasn't very good.
Ooh.
And that's a foul.
Usually for defensive purposes, that's all really. But sometimes I forget to switch it over. Come on, get it in, pal. That's that idiot again who's walked off and left the game.
Cleared the ball. That would be a throw. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. And it's going to be his throw here. Pitched it back again. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Banana. And shoots!
Ooh.
He missed it.
Thought he might save it and push it out, and I got a chance to get any first goal again. I am notoriously rubbish in front of the nets. That's why I'm no good at one per player. Can't score.
Banana.
I'm a passer and a playmaker, not a dribbler or a shooter. And a defender as well, of course, I should really say, probably. As he just shows there again.
In fact, it was a terrific effort. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Excuse me. Pass it, you idiot.
That's a fine tackle. And back it goes. Shots on here. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Getting set at the corner.
Another thing you'll find is people just start to get the game. They all start to try and dribble and, you know, just knock off these objectives. Me, to be honest with you, I just prefer to try and play the game.
And now the referee says free kick.
Because you'll pick up those skills and those objectives eventually anyway. You know, and it's all part of fun of the achievement of the game anyway. You know, particularly when you get like your first 30 metre shots and
shoot,
flirt shots, finesse shots outside the box.
An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. You could see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. And this is going to be a throw. Souza.
Bushing him off the ball.
It's his third goal.
Blimey, he's a wizard, isn't he?
He's really been on form. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Come on, pal, give us the ball. Just looking to do another long pass.
The referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Paul. a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Banana.
Okay, so we completed our third match.
That victory confirmed by the final whistle. 4-0, the final score. This is a headline result for the underdogs. A genuine surprise, not to say so. News on the injury and Jeff Shreve's voice.
Oh, that's good. You can do a match recap. I'll have a look at that some other time when I'm doing like the thing your career or whatever.
Hindsight's a wonderful thing when we're all experts who pretend. Where's a good place to begin? Let's start with the truth. Cause it gets you in the end. Hanging the past out to dry. Stringing up all of your regrets. No matter how hard you try. They blow around in the breeze. Through the branches in your head.
Right, I think what I will do now. I'll go central defensive. I'm going to go ball winner. Why can't I change the body type? Yeah, I'll go 6 foot. The reason why I go ball winner is just because they have a high interception rate and good defensively as well. So if you look at the mental, you can see the overall value's gone down to 80. But tactical awareness has gone up to 84, that's pretty good. Vision's not particularly great on that. Tackling 1883, that's good. I'm just hoping to, I'll just knock off a few of these midfield defensive things really. Anyway, what was I going to say? I was going to say something about...
Hi everybody, welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank I can't remember what it was. Oh, that was it. Yeah, what central defensive midfield that I used to play with.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
It will be...
Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have that extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right.
I'll normally play with the ball winner or defensive playmaker. Depends on
trying to do a job. Be interested to see how they get on.
Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Duncan.
Oh, I should have crossed it, Powell. I'm running in. Striking again.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
This is not particularly good at the moment, is it? But I'm getting, you can see the difference here. I'm sort of getting to the ball pretty good. Well, the ball seems to be getting closer to me when it comes through, how much you end up picking up. Oh, good run, lad. Well, I've definitely picked up a few interceptions anyway, even if I've not picked up the pass.
Great work rising by the from goalkeeper. Them. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Duncan. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Hits on the first yellow card. I think as well, if you get sent off during a game, your stats for that game, you know, if you just want to bump up your games played in the pro,
Sanchez.
I think it discounts them.
Can cross it. Well, he's cleared the danger. Able to make a good interception. Duncan.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
And here's the header. Well, straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on. The referee does blow.
There's another idiot calling for it when he's offside at kickoff. Get what you deserve, pal, you tool.
Dennis. He's got support here.
Side again, aren't you, pal?
He's very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
Yeah, and when you are caught that far off, you have to wonder about the awareness of the player going forward.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Oof. And he kicked it off into my face.
Position back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball.
No, hard enough.
Sanchez. Dennis. He's given it and got it back again. Banana.
Oh.
Sanchez. Shots on here. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Should have done, really. Panicked a bit, didn't he? Trying to chip the goal from inside the box.
Quick header. Found a teammate. That will help ease the pressure. Dennis. Now here is a chance for them.
Great good save. Good save, goalie.
Diving goalkeeper. That'll be a corner.
Let's get some, hopefully been a defensive header. I don't know if you count defensive headers counting.
That will clear the danger.
I missed two defensive headers there.
A great part of the game.
He's still not quite mastered the
Yeah, I'm told he does practice this. He gets the lads firing in crosses in training. And it's
the complexion
there.
Of the
it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
That's how you spray the ball, lads.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Dennis. The score! He's kept it out. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Got one possession back with that tackle. Sanchez. Duncan. Dennis. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
That's it. Go on, lad.
Well, they were in on goal.
Oh, he's offside.
The flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Polanski. Sanchez. And he shoots! Well, we won't count that as a shot.
Oh, dear.
A very poor one. And a long, long way
it's pressed the wrong button there.
A long, 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 long way out.
I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet word.
At least that's good.
That decision.
Well, the goalkeeper can just come out.
Even if it's not on target. And won another header. And it was onside as well.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0.
Yep, not checking on what I've done. I've had to touch the ball over this game.
The start now of the second period.
I do like that driven pass feature, I must admit.
Duncan, gonna cross it.
Oh, he's took it off my head. Took it off my head.
I think he has, Martin, hasn't he? The ball looking at him, he'll just take a little jump up just as he was about to shoot.
Able to make a good interception. This could be danger with this passing. He can hit it here. Offside is the call. We
That's supposed to be the other guy, wasn't it? But
no, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
There's another idiot. If you call for the ball on the wing from a kickoff like that, you need to stand away from the wing.
First touch was poor.
Keeps
it going well. He's made the save.
Come on, get it up this way, pal.
Duncan.
My pass has been awful this game again.
Well, that'll be a throw. Back to him again.
Got another yellow card then for that, didn't I? But that hustle paid off. They ended up panicking, didn't we? Oh, stupid computer.
Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Polanski. Dennis. Into the middle. This is going to be a throw. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Excuse
me. That touch. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Let's have another look at it, Alan.
Where's this guy going to kick it?
Got it back again. Oh, you could see the wince on his face. Ooh. Maybe the muscle's gone.
That's the ball. Oh, come on.
He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position too. That's a shame because he is tired. He's getting on the ball, but it's a big effort from him. Very nearly. Oof. From the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched.
Can't say I've noticed that much difference in the AI of the defence yet. It's supposed to be a lot more interception friendly, isn't it?
Well done. Good defending. Well, there, a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Comes out.
Well done, goalie.
To clear the danger.
And then waited until the final minute before passing it to us.
And that tackle has got in the ball. Dennis.
I've definitely run out of energy here.
And in goes the cross. Well, he's just not been passing the ball well today.
Nobody's winning headers.
Worked so hard, the team, to be in front here.
And he's still intercepting.
Recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Good corner.
Corner to come by that deflection.
Might be a shot on target as well. You never know. Look at that!
Back in the game.
Oh!
He had a bit of time to make up his mind here, and he decided to place it, and hasn't he placed it beautifully?
He certainly has, Alan. Look at that. Well done, Diego, he's the man, equaliser.
Passing from this team. They might open them up now.
Chance burned. What a position they got themselves into there.
Now he's looking for some support.
Definitely quite fancy the career mode in this now, having played it.
Turn pass.
Good ball. And I'm just running on fumes here, trying to get up.
Got a shot off now.
Oh, lucky lad.
Shot that.
That's the earliest I've ever scored a goal, that. I think usually it takes me out 10 or 11 games to score a goal.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Sanchez. Dennis.
That's never another yellow card. Oh, give over!
That is the second yellow card, a clear offence.
I've been kicked out of the match.
The player has to walk.
Well, having been booked, he didn't really have to.
I'll just let this end just to see if it picks up my game so that I don't need the game early.
Look at that wall.
Because that should be my fourth game, I think, shouldn't it?
He's going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Such is the price of scoring the equaliser. See the guy standing on the line, prepared for the shoot. I always still go for it anyway if I'm taking a free kick. But you have to get it really right to get it over the player's head.
It's a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
Excuse me.
The wince on his face, maybe the muscle's gone.
Yes, and I got my matches completed, that's good. I think if we left the match early, there's a possibility you don't pick them up. 6.9 as well, key passes, 1, 5 interceptions again. I think the goalie might be the man of the match there. Yeah. I didn't win any tackles. Ugh. was it? Okay, I think I'll keep going for another hour. Or maybe another game or so. Let's see what we've got now then. Still tackles need to be picked up. 200 is the defender. I really should do some defensive ones before I even start to get going. Right, I can pick them up when there's loads of players playing, can't you? Okay, interceptions, yes. Long passes, so that's not far off being done. On one key pass, and only two chances created, that's not great, is it? Get some more physical increases. Should have them by tomorrow. Shots on targets, 3, wow, that's good. Goal from outside the box. That'd be an age until I score another finesse shot, I would think. It's not opened up any new skills, has it? Don't recognise in these players, I must admit, when playing against. Can usually spot a couple of regulars, but except the guy there is all the asterisks or whatever they are, eye letters. I recognise him. He was on. He's been on a couple of FIFAs before. None of the others, don't recognise any of them. Ball feels a lot heavier when you're hitting it compared to previous versions. Well, there's definitely some randomness about it. That wasn't great, was it?
Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler.
So we got a console frame. Oh no, 60 frames.
It should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
Second, that's pretty good.
Line up for the home side. Well, we've gone with a 4-3. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Shots on here.
Always follow up the ball. You never know what's going to happen. I picked up a few goals. Certainly late goals anyway.
Coming off his line.
Following up on shots.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
There it is, Mike's early releasing. Oh, nice classy finish, pal.
Ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
Yeah, that's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. In the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Referee's letting it go. And the ball's gone again.
Look at that again. Another quality ball out. Oh, come on, pal. Like a combination between Mascherano and Perlomi.
He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Ali.
No, no chance, pal. Good defensive play, cut that option off by me, very good.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Greco. Goes across, chooses to punch here the goalkeeper, good technique.
They don't let them do all the running. Playing very deep though, aren't they?
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Well, he's won it back, that's a really good tackle. And King. Slipped past his man now.
Oof. That's how you get the ball out quick. Nice driven pass. God, why are they playing so deep?
He's got that through clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Oh, he slipped his man. That's good support play from his teammates. And King.
I'm about out of position here, aren't I? And he's well offside.
He's definitely on. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Call for the ball, make sure you're in front of it on a header.
Greco.
Unless you're massive and really strong and can push the guy out of the way. Long passes, nice.
Great passage of passing play there. John on one possession back with that tackle. Greco. It's King. Opportunity now, and they've scored the equaliser.
Looks like that dribbling thing's still on. He can dribble past everybody.
Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
I mean, yeah, okay, if you're 92 and you're Messi.
Level. Both sides have scored here now.
Then, yeah.
Banana. Quack. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Davis just lost out. It's gone out for a throw. Davis.
Ooh.
Free kick given.
Ooh.
And there's a real
dirty
discussion now about how to make the most of it. Oh, a yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
The threat was there, wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Davis going for goal.
Penalty.
Referee has pointed straight to the spot.
Yes, all sorts of diving going in then. Then
step up, the penalty going on then. To put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, well,
that's an excellent penalty.
his eye on the keeper all the time, and in the end, down the middle.
And we restart the game 2-1. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Davis, he's kept it out. And King. Half time now. And
okay, let's see what we are doing at the moment. One tackle, 8 to 9 passes, that's pretty good. Oh, there's nothing for passing accuracy then, is there? No sides in the match, that's going to be easy to pick up. Travel 3,500 yards, should pick that up as well. Shots on target, still not had any other since.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Here's the shot from distance. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Oh, collective groans right around this stadium, and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Anana got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Banana. He's read that well in midfield to get them on
the
ball.
Banana. Not the best pass that pal, I'm afraid.
Throw in here. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Gonna try it!
Useful block in those circumstances. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Oh, good ball.
Played into the middle. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Ali.
All that running.
They've lost the ball.
For no pass. Oh, good tackle, come on.
And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
It's not that thrilling at the moment, is it?
And that's going to mean a booking to the
player. Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
I like the feel of the game, though, I must admit. I mean, I did like the feel of the demo, but this is no different, really.
Coming up now, a corner.
Anyone's interested in the camera angles that I play with, they are, it's the co-op mode. Just injured myself. It's co-op mode and it's maximum height. And I think minimum zoom, I think.
Come on.
The reason why I have it like that is just because you can see, you can see the whole field really, and you can pass it through.
On the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Well, not a whole field, but you know, you can pretty much see like half of the pitch.
Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. Stelling. Here's the cross. Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. He's given possession away here.
Come on, you greedy little man.
For a throw. He saw that pass coming in midfield.
Should have passed it to me, called for it, and you're an idiot.
Maybe he can push the team forward.
I've injured myself again.
On the ball.
I don't know, I've injured myself, and considering I was running with no bar in the last game.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff?
The problem he has is in the calf area. I've seen him bending down and feeling it a couple of times, but at the moment, he hasn't asked for treatment or indeed to come off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Banana. Davis. Now he's looking for some support.
Oh, dribbling's rubbish there, pal.
Stelling. Banana. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. A chance, and no wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser.
That's that idiot there. Instead of just playing the ball straight out and up, had to come back and dribble over the guy. Bet he was beating someone off the dribble as well. The trail dribble as well.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well.
Not that extraordinary,
teams,
Alan.
And they're trading goal for goal in the game. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Possession in the midfield area. Davis. It's still level as we go into the last 5 minutes of the game. Ali. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. A throw here. Davis.
I'm running. Get that cross in, pal.
Get on the ball. But he looked. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here.
And this guy has a shot on goal. Ooh.
Proper clearance.
Nearly won that header.
The danger zone. And the referee has given the free kick.
Not bad attempt that, pal. Wouldn't have gone for it myself, but that's because I'm a team player. You're gonna have to be playing a lot less through balls here.
Well, there is the ball. Gonna try it.
Oh, got our first. Freeze, have we? No. Okay. So let's have a look on where I'm up to on headers. Headers 116 at 36. I like to get headers as well because headers are just crucial for defending, but also you can score quite a few goals with headers. And I find it easier scoring with headers than I do shooting. Excuse me. Okay, so I think I'll leave it at that for the broadcast. It's 1:30. So for anybody who has tuned in, thanks very much. Hope you enjoy experience of the game. Want to get a bit more... Once I get a few more of my skills built, I'll probably broadcast again tomorrow as well. Cheers, guys and gals.